of take all that energy into a small area and allow it to spin up really fast. So the two real aspects that cause fire whirls